KRG considering 10 billion investment from China. China's Rizhuba Group has offered to invest 10 billion in Iraq-Kyrgyzstan region. According to a report from Kyrgyzstan 24, a translation of which was published on the company website, the investment is intended for roads, railways, the power sector and dams. Mohammad Shoker, chairman of the Kyrgyzstan Investment Board, is quoted. Thanks for watching.